tricep's been done before, I'm pretty sure. But I've still got my broken hand. Can't really do much, but I want to be able to go with you guys. So some of you might have seen the first hang five tricep, and you might see my one. That helps you out a bit. Hope the previous one of how to put down helps you out as well. But hang five, some of these like to do it forwards, frontwards, some people like to do it backwards. I find it a lot easier to get into it backwards, but it's probably a bit easier to find your balance point in front. It's really entirely up to you. But first step, when you hang five, don't do it like that. It's a really bad way to learn, because in future times, it's a lot, when you want hang five out half five, you have to stand like that. So if you want to learn it, have your foot just at the front, tiny bit on the angle, just like how you stand. Your regular, like that. It's how you stand with your foot on the angle. Just put a little bit on the angle. I do hang five the wrong way, but I do it the goofy way. But just have it on a bit of an angle. Find your balance point. The easiest way to do that is probably you can't hang five already. Just straight your foot on the ground, get a bit of speed and just straight. Get your balance point. Once you just keep doing that, keep practicing just on flat, straight your foot on the ground. And then try to get as far as you can, try to get farther every time, build up the speed, and then once you feel a lot more comfortable, just slowly move your foot away. So straight your foot, move your way, find your balance point. And then just keep working on it. It's not a trick. You probably get frustrated with it, but it's not a trick to learn fast. Better at it, work on wrong loops into it, out of half pipes into half pipes. Then, yeah, you just slowly start getting better at it. Hope this helps.